This is my chance to be a hero for the sake of the nation. But Allah had other plans for me. We had the right to make the other side feel our pain.
Recruiting is an art, a very difficult art. You need to make him betray his own people.
He asked me, would you work for us? To collaborate with Israel is the most shameful thing.
The first day handling him was the first day of the end of my career. We called him the Green Prince.
My father was the top Hamas leader in the West Bank. He had no clue what I was doing.
It's like recruiting the son of the Israeli Prime Minister.
Deep in my heart, I was really terrified.
A good source needs to be with you, not against you.
You're a target, and you can get killed anytime.
I really felt responsible for Mossad, as a source and as a human being.
I was on my own.
He was in a real trouble.
I start to realize that people are dying because of this lie.
This is a big game.
No one else knows about you. You will start to lose your sense of reality.
He's not just a source. He was there for us all the time.
That kind of bond is impossible to break.
Al-Qaeda immediately issued a death sentence for him.
Go underground. Don't come back, ever. I am not who you think I am.